petrol at 100 rupees a litre. Once a joke, a dig at governance. Now, not only is it very real, but it's unlikely that prices will fall to the double digit anytime soon. These prices were again hiked across the country Tuesday morning. 20 paise for petrol and 25 paise a litre for diesel. The reason? A spurt in the international prices of crude oil. From a low of $23 a barrel in May 2020 to $55 in January and $73 in August. The price today was $80 a barrel, a rise of 45% this year. For the consumer at the pump, the only thing that matters is the impact on the wallet.
धंधे में बहुत असर पड़ा
है। बहुत असर पड़ा। पेट्रोल डीजल दाम बढ़ती।
महंगाई है ना, खर्चा तो वही है और इनकम तो जो पहले का पैकेज था ये सब का वही सब कंपनी वाला दे रहा है और ये सब डीजल जैसा पेट्रोल ये सब तो बढ़ ही रहा है।
लगभग 800-900 का बढ़ोतरी, मतलब 5000 के लगभग में गाड़ी टाकी फुल हो रहा है, तो प्रतिदिन दिन पे दिन बढ़ाया जा रहा है। मेरा कहना है कि ये तो बहुत ज़्यादा हो रहा है, नहीं होना चाहिए। सरकार से कुछ है कि इसका कुछ डिसाइड करे, देखे।
The finance minister is between a rock and a hard place. Killing off the goose laying the golden egg is not an option for her. But neither is ignoring the rising anger among the common man. Taxes, after all, account for more than half the prices of petrol and diesel. In Delhi, the central government excise on petrol is 33 rupees and the state government VAT is 23.5 rupees, or 56% of the total cost. But this excise accounts for a major chunk of government revenue. Money the centre cannot afford to forfeit, especially with GST revenues much below target in the past 18 months due to COVID. So far, the government has chosen the easy route, lowering its deficit by increasing excise and burdening the consumer. The excise on petrol has risen 13 rupees in the past 2 years. But every rupee hike in fuel prices translates into higher prices. Higher inflation as well. Not the most politically astute situation with elections in Uttar Pradesh, Punjab, Uttarakhand, Goa and Manipur due early next year. Bureau Report, Business Today Television.
A.K. Prabhakar, Head of Research at IDBI Capital, joining us. Mr. Prabhakar, share with us really the reason behind the consistent hikes or the consistent rise that we've been seeing in crude oil prices.
Due to COVID, you know, crude almost came near $20. And you know, in the last 18 months, if you see, consistently crude has been rising. Now we are almost trading near $80 per barrel. Now there are few things due to COVID, you know, there are global impacts. Shale gas, which was coming from US, gas prices also has increased. So everything together is having a negative impact or a positive impact on crude prices. So that is something, you know, countries which import crude are paying. Like India and China, we are paying higher crude prices now. And COVID, you know, our tax collection was very low. So state government and central government together, they have increased the tax component. So that is a huge component now. So, no, for almost 3-4 months, no, the crude price also was very stable and there was no major hike. But again, when crude started to move above $73, $74, government had to, you know, hike prices now.
What kind of impact is this going to have on consumers going forward in terms of, you know, the kind of pace of hikes that we're likely to continue to see? Clearly, no relief in sight.
See, whenever you know, petrol and diesel prices go up, there are multiple impact on customers. One thing is, you know, your price also goes up. Let it be your vegetables or everything, because your transportation cost has also gone up drastically, and you know, your personal commute also goes up. Now, and if you see the data, the number of two-wheelers or number of cars which has been purchased in the last one year, the data is very bad. Even as we have recovered almost from the COVID data in many things, but car sales are not recovering, or the two-wheelers, now, which is very important because everybody needs a private mobility. So everybody expected two-wheeler sales to move up. That has not happened. So it will have negative impact.